Kazimir Vasilevich Levitsky, February 1835, November 22, 1890 was an Imperial Russian general and division commander. He took part in the war against the Ottoman Empire. Awards: Order of St. George, 4th degree, 1877, Order of St. Stanislaus House of Romanov, 1st class, 1877, Order of St. Anna, 1st class, 1878, Order of St. Vladimir, 2nd class, 1883, Order of the White Eagle, Russian Empire,